Our SupChina word of the day is win-win, shuāngyíng. The trade war between the U.S. and China has come to an end, at least for now. Chinese President Xi Jinping's special envoy and vice premier Liu He called the result a win-win choice.